Thank you.
It's running joke in a lot of our rehearsals we've had lately where it's just like, I mean, the part of what Ian people join about playing with me is apparently I write music that's really annoyingly hard, and I pick music that's really annoyingly hard, and that's apparently one of them. But anyway, it's a lot of fun. So this next tune we're going to play is another trio piece that I really like. It's actually, it's off a 1999 Melbourne Jazz Ahead record, and it's by a guy called James Sherlock. And the whole thing I find is like, even though I like all this out there European-y sort of stuff, I also love when someone just really writes a good jazz-sounding tune. And I think this piece captures that pretty well. So this is Big Rush by James Sherlock.
Thank you. at that part of the night where you've done the thing of, oh yeah, all these earlier tunes were, they're really good, but they're all missing something. They're missing my compositional snare. So in any case, on that note, I'd actually like to, this is a tune I wrote fine enough just as like a last minute exercise for a, as most of mine tend to be, but a last minute exercise for a little uni group we got running when we're just writing tunes each week. And this is the, yeah, there you go. Is that Ben Hillier? Yeah, I think you might have been. Any case, so this one is, it's a tune of mine called Summersets. So I've released it on YouTube recently, and anyway, see if you like it.
Thank you.
Something new. There you go. So you like the tune? I could live with that. Well, okay, so there's this thing I noticed. It's like, unlike a lot of other kinds of music, there's this thing I find in jazz where you look at, I remember reading this album review while I was overseas where someone said, this album is amazing and bold because it has absolutely no covers on it. And I was kind of like, you know, like, I know that's normal in jazz, but in other parts of the music world, that's actually kind of weird. You're supposed to do all your own music. So in any case, to kind of be in fitting with how jazz sort of works, I wanted to put one standard in this set because I think the world of standards is a really interesting thing. I mean, I did a me version of it, but it is a standard. And for the jazz heads out there, doesn't need an introduction, I don't think.
Thank you.
so much, guys. Man, I've been playing this music for so long. It's nice to play it to people. Oh, man, you guys are just... you're great. You're golden. So, we've actually got to that point where my recital's almost over. This first set, this is my recital. This is what I'm getting marked on, and this is all that, you know, that year of stuff. So anyway, to finish off this trio set before we take a break and head off into the land of getting guests up, I'm going to play a tune which I wrote, funnily enough, about maybe second year. Once again, another little last-minute job. And playing it with these guys has just shaped it into something entirely different. I'm really excited to do that. But before I go on, I just want to make some special thank yous here. I want to thank, firstly, Carl Donkin and Ben Phipps for playing and all the time they put in. I mean, whether or not it's good music, I don't write easy music. And I appreciate these guys put so much time into learning all the stuff I put in front of them. I want to thank Sandy Evans for all her help with this ensemble in the past year. And then, oh man, there's so many people. I could go on for a long time. I'll tell you what. I'm going to say a list of names, and then I'm going to go into the song. So let's go with some of that list of names. John Napier, Alistair Spence. I should be able to think of more than this. I'm a much nicer person than that. The entire Brady family, all of Jackie Brown Jr.'s patients. All my friends who sort of stuck around through all of this, and everyone who's heard me mention Canada. So this tune, if you may not have heard it before, this tune's called Myna. coming. Have a drink, have a bite. We'll be back on in about 20 to 30 minutes.